One person is injured after a fire in Milwaukee. It broke out around 11:15 last night at an apartment building near 14th and Oklahoma. Police say the fire may have been caused accidentally. No word yet on the severity of the victims.